Alright guys, welcome to another episode of Mark City Angler, man. I'm your host, Jeffrey Willis. I am with you guys again today. And this is what we're doing today, man. We're going to have some fun. Right now, I'm finna try and practice a little bit for the King of the Glade tournament tomorrow morning. I'm going to talk to you guys, though, man, real briefly about my bait of choice. The last couple tournaments I fished the BFL and the ABAs, man, this is the only thing I pretty much throw, guys. And I had an absolute blast throwing it. Basically, what I'm throwing here is a Ace Gambler bait, Cinco style. I'm throwing it on a 316 tungsten bullet weight. And I also have one rigged up. Weightless. Just really depends on the area that I'm fishing. Normally I'm throwing this in probably about 2.5 foot of water to 3 foot of water, man. And all of my bites has been coming on the fall. All of my hits has been coming on the fall. Anytime I'm throwing this weightless bait, man, they're busting it up on the fall. And if they don't hit it on the fall, I usually try and give myself maybe, you know, 2 or 3 plugs at it. And if they don't hit it within those 2 or 3 plugs, I get that bait out of there and I retry it, guys. That is all I'm doing, man. Straight Texas rigging. This one obviously is weightless. This is also their bigger version of it. So this is the Fat Daddy version. It's what I like to call it. I'm throwing it on a Power Max 3D, the Roland Martin Series Edition. They had them very inexpensive. 75 medium heavy action rod. So I got a little bit of wind out here, man, so I'm gonna pick up the 3/16 ounce, and that's what I'm gonna throw around for a little bit. See if I can get a couple hits this morning. Today. All right. So what you guys pretty much want to do with this bait, man, is clean it off, first of all. Get you a nice little cast. Make sure you let some line out. That way your bait fall with the action that it's supposed to fall. All right. Once you can feel that you're on the bottom, here is making sure that you're working your bait extremely